Valentine's got fame.
Just yesterday, you were named best actress by the inmates at Leavenworth Penitentiary. That's a huge deal. It's a very big prison.
Megan Valentine's got talent.
Quick, hurry! Dr. Munson, hide!
It really looks like you're hiding.
But Megan Valentine just got screwed.
Barry's gone now, and so is about $15 million of your money.
I have $15 million?
I don't even know if you can keep the house.
I guess I can just stay in the guest house.
That's part of the house, kitten.
Oh, yeah.
Now, the only thing she's got left is her pride.
Are you telling me a Hollywood actress really wants to join the United States Army?
Yes, sir!
And that's about to take a beating.
I think the girl next to me is dead. She looks a lot like Megan Valentine.
That girl from the Talking Dog movie?
She should be dead.
Go, 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 go!
Who are you wearing?
Dolce & Gabbana, huh?
Drop and give me 10.
10 what?
Now, she's going back to basics to find the greatest role of her life.
What did you people do to my star? You gave her a gun?
Sorry! I told you guys, I am not a soldier. I am America's sweetheart.
Right now, you're America's pain in the ass.
You have the kind of success that other people can only dream about. But you approach everything you do like you're gonna fail.
Jessica Simpson is Megan Valentine.
Are we tough enough?
Yes!
Are we ready to kick some ass?
Ooh, you must be scary, Spice.
How on earth did you do that, Private Valentine?
This private's first film role is that of a stripper with a heart of gold, sir.
Major movie star.
Private Valentine, I knew you had it.